जीडी बेस्ड लीगल एक्सरसाइज नंबर 10 रेडी स्टार्ट। द रिस्पोंडेंट हु वॉज एम्प्लॉयड एज ए टीचर अंडर द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ हरियाणा क्लेम्ड एडवांस इंक्रीमेंट्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ पंजाब गवर्नमेंट मेमो डेटेड 1 September 1960। The director of secondary education Haryana rejected the claim of the premise that in terms of rule 10 of the Punjab Education Service class 3 school cadre rules 195 the pay scales of the teachers were subject to variation from time to time and since the state of Haryana revised the pay scales of various categories of teachers 1 December 1967 memo dated 1 September 1960 stood superseded he also observed that higher start of pay with advance increments for postgraduate qualification was provided only to masters or mistresses and not to other categories of teachers. The High Court allowed the writ petition and directed that the respondent be given advance increments in terms of the Punjab government memo and the letter of the government of Haryana. Aggrieved, the state of Haryana filed the appeal. Para, the teachers employed under the government of Haryana could claim benefit of the higher pay scales, advance increments, etc. in terms of the policy decision taken by the government of undivided Punjab and instructions issued by it only till the revision of their pay scales, which were made effective from 1 December 1967 and not thereafter. The question of revision of pay scales of the teachers employed under the government of Haryana was considered by the Education Commission, which is also known as Kothari Commission. The recommendations made by the commission were accepted by the President of India and were implemented by the state government with effect from 1 December 1967. After a revision of the pay scales of various categories of teachers, the government of Haryana issued instructions for grant of monetary benefits in the form of personal pay to those government servants who improved their qualification by undertaking further studies within the country and abroad. Further, by letter, all the exciting instructions were superseded and fresh instructions were issued on the subject. However, the decision contained in letter and other related communications were withdrawn by the state government by their letter. The High Court erred in accepting the plea of the respondent that a revision of the pay scales of teachers with the retrospective date did not result in automatic supersession of the exciting policy decisions.